So the key here is to understand that you're gonna find compensation patterns that you have to eliminate. So I'll do my bad side. Actually, I'll face this way so you guys can see it. So the foot is gonna be completely flexed. I'm gonna drive in a bit, and then I'm gonna go out and do a small rotation. Now something you're gonna find is